No messages for you, Commander.
Fuel reserves at 50%. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched.
Source inside the base. It is probable that destroying it would disrupt the entire facility.
Take a closer look.
Stop shooting me!
Come on, we need to leave. Useful.
How may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
It's always nice chatting with you. No messages for you, Commander.
Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Thank you.
This data pad was on one of the mercs going after Archangel. They were coming for you next. Let me see. Interesting. Would someone like to tell me how this information slipped the net?
I'll look into it.
Thanks for the heads up, Shepard. Looks like I'll have to do a little cleaning in my organization. An Asari fugitive is hiding out here. She's an Ardat Yakshi. We need to find her.
I knew it. Nothing leaves a body quite so empty as an Ardat Yakshi does.
You haven't taken steps to kill her?
Why would I? She hasn't tried to seduce me. Her last victim was a young girl. Pretty thing. Lived in the tenements near here. That's where I start looking.
Thanks for the help.
Good luck finding her. Better luck catching her.
Arya has a job she needs doing. You up for some work?
That depends on what Arya has in mind.
Arya's gotten word that some blood-packed mercs plan to kill an old acquaintance of hers, a Krogan named Patriarch. She'd like you to keep that from happening.
I'll look into it.
Good. Patriarch's downstairs, likely surrounded by his band. Get him into hiding until the mercs move on. Come back here when it's done. You'll get your due.
I'll be back when the job's done.
Good luck.
Oh.
want revenge. Kill the family first. Then he'll get angry and come at you stupid. And then you kill him. I don't think I know you, human. I'm the Patriarch. Arius Patriarch. What do you want?
Some people want you dead. I've been asked to move you to safety.
Well, of course. Arya wouldn't want me hurt. It would make her look bad. Perhaps Arya's reputation is no longer my concern. Perhaps I will stay. See who thinks me important enough to kill.
Here's an idea. Let me handle the assassins for you.
And so your name grows, while I remain an old man who lets others fight his battle.
No. You remain a powerful warlord with forces at his command, not just Arya's trophy.
Well, you could be my Krent, fighting for my honor. If you would do this for me, I would be grateful. I might even be a Krogan again.
Patriarch sent us. Said to do whatever it takes.
You're a patriarch's Krent? I wasn't aware the old man had one.
You should have done your homework. Take care, Patriarch.
For the first time, I like that name. By the way, be careful with Arya. She will approve of what you've done, I think. But not of you altering the balance of Omega. I think it reminds her too much of herself.
Welcome to Afterlife. How may I serve you?
I'm good for now.
Of course. Thank you for stopping by and for not shooting anyone in public.
Explorer ships have reported seeing vessels of an unknown make, but whose silhouette strongly resembles ancient Rachni ship profiles.
That Patriarch's Krent took out the men set here to kill him. Funny, I didn't know he had a Krent. Patriarch has more influence than you thought. I see. Well, maybe I should watch my back then. It's not what I asked, but you got the job done. You've done a lot for me, Shepard. Let me return the favor. We're sending your coordinates to a cache on an uncharted world. You want it? It's yours.
Can use any help we can get.
Whatever you find is yours to deal with.
Thanks. Maybe I'll come back later.
You should find a nice young man to keep you warm in the meantime.
About my daughter. My nephew died a week ago, and no one seems to care. The medics said it was a brain hemorrhage, but that's not true. It was murder. Someone killed my nephew, my baby.
I think she was murdered, too, and I'm looking for her killer.
Oh, thank you. It's so hard when no one believes you. I'm all alone now. Are you one of Aria's people?
I'm here to help. Does it matter who sent me?
No one else on this hellhole station gives a damn that my nephew is dead. If you can do something about it, I'll help you however I can.
Do you mind if I examine Neff's room?
I didn't want to disturb anything. Her clothes, her art, her sculptures, everything is the way she left it. The way it will always be. My baby is gone. Thank you. I'm sorry. I just miss her so much.
It's okay. We've all suffered loss.
I know what it means to lose a daughter. I will avenge her.
Thank you. Please, if it helps you find her killer, look through her things.
We will be respectful.
I'll examine her things. Read the middle entry.
Cycle 36, orbit 671. Am I a freak? Morinth is a girl like me, and she's definitely not human. Just when we dance and the Halix is flowing through me, the way she looks at me, with a hunger, a longing, no one's ever looked at me like that. We kiss tonight.
Read the oldest entry.
Hey, Diary. Cycle 34, orbit 671. There's a lot to talk about. I dropped Jerut's name, and they let me into the VIP room at Afterlife. I was sure everyone was staring at me. Then, the most beautiful Asari starts dancing near me. She moves like water, form and volume, but shifting, changing. I'm in a trance. Then I'm dancing with her. Later, we went for skewers, and I'm supposed to see her again tomorrow.
Read the newest entry.
Cycle 42, orbit 67. She's going to take me to her apartment tonight. Whatever happens, I want to be with her forever. She can sell my pieces, we can live somewhere glamorous, like the women in Vanya that Vid Morinth likes. How did this happen to me? I'm just dumb trash from Omega.
Close the holo journal.
This is Morinth's work. She's attracted to artists and creators. Someone with a spark, slightly isolated from their peers. She impresses with sophistication and sex appeal. Then she strikes. The hunt interests her as much as the conquest.
Anyone who successfully hunted sapient beings for 400 years warrants caution.
Morinth speaks to you on many levels. Her body tells yours that she'll bring unimaginable ecstasy. Her scent evokes emotions long hidden. Her eyes promise you things you were always scared to ask of another. Her voice whispers to you after she is done speaking.
She sounds more like a highly evolved killer than a genetic defective.
The condition has been present since my people huddled around fires at night. Perhaps it is symbiotic rather than a defect. Storming her den would be a mistake. She will have 100 escape routes planned. She will go to ground and disappear for 50 years or more. This is the closest I've ever been.
You sound like you're working your way toward an idea.
Afterlife's VIP section seems her preferred hunting ground. You must go there alone and unarmed.
Time's wasting. Let's get over there.
I agree. We can talk more once we're there.
A man from some gallery offered me 4 years' salary for it, but I'd never part with it.
Neff, I'm sending you this hologram by the Elcor artist Forta. His work is sublime. Don't stare at it too long or you may go mad.
End is not.
Emotions at Shepard's rumored survival are mixed. While some are overjoyed to see her return, others believe her false death.
Greetings. I was hoping you'd come by. I'm Ish, and this is Sel. You look like a good person to know.
I heard you talking about us. What do you want?
Please, please, we're all friends here. There's no need for language of that sort. I need skilled, trustworthy people to take care of a little business for me. Nothing illegal, of course, but it's paying work.
I'm listening.
I'm in the information business, specifically the buying and selling of privileged material. It's nothing illicit. I just need someone to pick up packages in certain locations and bring them to me here.
Find someone else to do your dirty work.
Of course. You're not the type to be interested in work that could change the face of a place like Omega. I'm sorry I bothered you.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Well, I didn't want to say anything, but certain people here have business deals with people throughout the galaxy. If we were to have information involving those deals, we could make some ripples around here. That's all I'll say.
A Shepard scholarship has gone into effect, targeting low-income children.
I'm listening.
I'm in the information. It's nothing illicit. I just need someone to pick up packages.
I can do that.
My contacts use specific drop points. I need you to look outside Merib's shop on the Citadel and inside Eternity on Ilium. Look around for anything that might hold a data pack. Good luck, my friends.
Come on, let me in.
Might be useful.
2 years after a Geth attack nearly destroyed it, the colony of Zoo's Hope has announced plans. An independent inquiry is investigating a group known as Cerberus in light of charges made by one Corporal Tombs and testimony by an apparent Cerberus scientist. A researcher known only as Dr. Wayne has been promised immunity and has suggested Cerberus may also be tied to the death of Admiral Cahoon several years ago.
Someone told me the rest of Afterlife's nothing compared to this place.
Sounds like a smart purse. Who was it?
Jarut.
Go on in. Word to the wise. Start a fight, we'll hurt you. Someone attacks you, it's okay to defend yourself.
You must go in alone. Marinth will be watching. Like any predator, she is cautious. You must pique her interest enough that she will approach you. When you are face to face, subtly encourage her to invite you to her apartment. I'll follow discreetly, and when you are alone, I'll spring the trap. Know this, until I get there, you are in great peril. She will be planning to inflict horrors on you. If you are not careful, you will want her to.
Let's get started.
Shepard, we only get one chance at this. Any mistake and Morinth will disappear. If you're the least bit unsure, come talk to me. I will wait here. And Shepard, thank you. I do not share this burden easily, and you are the only soul I can imagine sharing it with.
Hey, do you know where to get tickets for Expel 10? I heard this amazing Asari say they were her favorite band. I just want whatever she wants. I gotta find tickets. Expel 10 is playing tomorrow.
I don't have any tickets.
If you score some, I got some creds for you.
I don't talk to people.
Hi. I need help right now, and I don't know who to ask. You're human, and you don't look high, so you're it. Can you help me out?
Slow down and tell me what the problem is.
Right. Slow down. Sorry, I just don't know what to do. My friend Moiral is doing a piece on Omega Games. She's hanging with Florent. He's the worst of the worst.
Your friend could get hurt.
Yeah, and she's going to. See, Florent's on to her. His gang is on the way here, and they're gonna make a mess of her. I have to get a message to her, and fast.
What do you want me to do?
She and I have a code. If you go over and say two words to Florent, my friend will get the message and get out of here. The two words are terminal and eternity. In that order, please tell me you can do that. She's going to die.
I can do that.
Thank you. Thank you. Remember, terminal and eternity. In that order, just work them into a sentence.
Are you sure this is where you want to be?
I love this place. I love everyone here. I love you.
Something I can do for you, lady?
Is there a public extranet terminal around here?
In a club? You don't have an Omni-tool?
That is a pretty strange question.
I get by on public terminals. My Omni-tool's been broken for an eternity.
That's a tough break. I'm done talking to you now.
Hey, Florent. I have to pee.
Yeah? Hurry back, Moiral. I'm ready to head out.
I'll dance next to you. You want to think we're dancing together, go ahead.
I do want to think that.
Don't be like that. I got creds. We'll go back to my place. I got simple tastes.
Back off, asshole. I'm a dancer, not a hooker.
You got a mouth on you. I'll enjoy watching you use it.
The lady asked you to step away.
You want in on this transaction? Hey, I don't care if it's you or this bitch. I just like good times.
Good times are over.
Thanks for that. Security was asleep.
My name is Morin. I've been watching you. You're the most interesting person in this place. I've got a booth over here in the shadows. Why don't you come sit with me?
Some nights I come here and there's no one interesting to talk to. Some nights, there's just one person. Tonight it's you. Why is that?
You and I want the same things.
Do we?
Do you know anything about art?
It speaks to the darkest places in me. What about you?
Do you know the artist Forta?
I didn't think anyone around here knew him. He's sublime. Art comes in many varieties. I've seen vids that were more powerful than a sculpture sitting in a gallery.
Do you know Vayenya?
My favorite. The two actresses on it are so glamorous.
I'll have to watch it.
Maybe we could do that together.
What do you think of the music here?
Dark rhythms, violent pulses. It stirs something primitive in me. What about you?
I'm kidding. curious about a band called Expel 10.
They get in my head and tear it to pieces. They're in concert soon. Maybe we should go together. You can lose yourself in the music here. There are ways to enhance that. You know?
What do you think of Halex?
It slithers through my soul. Seems like we share some interests.
I've traveled all over the galaxy.
It changes you, doesn't it?
Real travel means going to dangerous places.
Where you can see and do things most people can't imagine. Yes. When I travel, I find myself drawn to dark, dangerous places.
Violent places?
Violence is the surest expression of power.
Violence is a means to an end. Power is that end.
Do you want to get out of here? My apartment is nearby, and I want you alone. I was into dueling for a while. I love the moment you see it in your opponent's eyes. He knows you're better, and he's going to die. A gift from a suitor. The statue's got more personality than he did. I love any game where your opponent can believe he is about to win, just before you kill him. Have a Halex if you want, but wouldn't you rather have all your senses be clear and sharp right now? I certainly do. I love clubs. People, movement, heat. I can still hear the bass like the drums of a great hunt out for your blood. But here, it's muted, and you're safe. Is that what you want, Shepard?
People feel safest right before they die.
It's true, we're never safe. I've never understood the fascination with safety. Some of us choose differently. Independence over submission? I think we share that, you and I.
We've both killed many times. But that's where the similarities end.
Why do you say that I've killed? What do you know? Let's stop playing games. Look into my eyes and tell me you want me. Tell me you'd kill for me. Anything I want.
Don't count on it.
But you... Who are you? Oh no. I see what's going on. The bitch herself found a little helper.
Marin!
Mother.
Do not call me that.
I can't choose to stop being your daughter, Mother.
You made your choice long ago.
What choice? My only crime was being born with the gift you gave me.
Enough, Morin! I am the genetic destiny of the Asari, but they are not ready to reveal this. So I must die.
You are a disease to be purged.
Nothing more. I'm as strong as she is. Let me join you. I am already sworn to help you, Shepard. Let us finish this.
End of the line, Morinth.
And they call me a monster.
Find peace in the embrace of the goddess.
I am ready to leave this place and get on with my life. Are you ready to go as well?
Do you want to talk about what happened?
Shepard, what do you think I will say? What can I say? I just killed the bravest and smartest of my daughters. There are no words. I will try another time. For now, show mercy on a broken old warrior and let us leave.
Let's go.
Thank you. people come to places such as this seeking a better life. And when they get here, they find this. Vibrant people forced into destitution on a world filled with...
End! End is not.
How may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
It's always nice chatting with you.
Away. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away. I have detected an anomaly. Launching probe.
Omega auto process interrupted. Parse point ACO655.
Probe away. Something on our sensors.
Come here! Nice shot! Mount that one!
Extracted from the captured Cerberus agent. The information could adversely affect Cerberus if it were ever circulated publicly. Data uploaded to Cerberus Command.
How may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you... Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Reserves at 50%. Away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launched. Launching probe. Launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Fuel reserves at 50%. Away. Probe launched. Thank you. Probe launched.